Hi everybody, it's Mr. Triolet and Ms. Poe back at Deep Creek Elementary again, and we have our fifth dance of the year. The name of the song is Tonight is the Night by Out of Sight.
Our first step in this dance is to do a simple grapevine to our right and our left, and then we repeat that step. You can add some arm motions and some extra leg motions to get a good, little bit of extra workout. So we'll go to our right for eight. Ready? Go. One. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, repeat it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Next, we're going to do our fancy dance move part. This is the traveling section of the song, the first 32 count. So what we're going to do is we're going to place our, we're going to step out to your right and put your hands out, and then you're going to step, we just step and we'll pull our feet back. We're going to do the same thing, step and pull. Next, we're going to follow it up with a jump with our feet apart, cross the feet, and then turn. Then we head back, step and pull, step and pull, out, cross, spin.
Following that, we get into our punching portion of our dance, and we're going to punch it to the front for eight counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Now we're going to do an uppercut. So you're going to take your left hand and swing up to the right. And 1, and 2, and 3, and 4.
Followed by the bob and weave. We'll make sure we don't get hit either. Up, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Finish up with a speed back. So hands up, real fast hands for our last 8 count. That leads us into the third part of the dance. This is our jumping series. During this part, we're going to jump up twice. And then squat, so it looks like this. Ready, jump, 1, 2, squat again, 1, 2, squat. Next we do the hey portion of the song, where we're gonna lift up our right leg. We're gonna punch our left hand in the air. 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll repeat, jump, 1, 2, squat, 1, 2, squat, punch, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's the basic song, or the dance that goes with the song. There's one little part at the end. You'll see that we switch things up. We're going to cut the punching portion in half. But just keep up with us, and you'll do great.